Hey, what's up, guys? Matt here. Let's talk about the number one key to making your dreams happen. That is, get started. It sounds like a simple step, but we let fear, we let complacency, we let the comforts of life, all these things get in the way of that most important step. Is take that step out and get started. What's keeping you today from your fitness goals, your financial goals, your relationship goals, your just doing something to get healthier? What's keeping you from starting today? We can always procrastinate. We can put things off. We can give excuses. We can get caught up in thinking inside our small circle. But the secret and the key to success is simply get started. I can't tell you from, I can tell you over and over situations. I know with my YouTube channel, with other things in my life, it was that getting started that made all the difference in the world. I didn't have all the answers. I didn't even know where the next step was really going to come from. But it's that getting started. I know one of the verses in the Bible says in Psalms 90, I think it is, "Thy word will be a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path." Oftentimes with business, with so many things, we want a spotlight. We want to have all the answers lined out. But God's, just like God's word, sometimes it's just a lamp. We just need to take that one step, one step, one step, and just get started. And as you turn over rocks, as you take that next step, success will find its way into your path. So I challenge you today, let's get started. Let's move. God bless you.